Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh, now, the only reason why I can have a drink today is thanks to the Romans, because over 2,000 years ago, they decided to create an aqueduct that goes from the north of Italy all the way down to Bari. Because let me tell you something, in the old days, to try and get drinking water in Bari, it was pretty much impossible. So grazie, Romani! Now tell me, what other secrets have you got for me, Mamalu?
So one of the main secrets of Bari is the dialect. I would like to teach you something very important, that is the word to say, let's go. We say, shamanin.
Shamanin.
Exactly.
Let's go! Shamanin, shamanin!
Prendi le orecchiette, per favore.
E non le scoli?
No, 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 prendi le orecchiette, no, posso di qua.
Direttamente là dentro?
Dammi, me la vedo io. Ma tu sei cucinero o non sei cucinero?
Io.
E me?
Ma come she just asked me, can you cook or can you not cook? Ma I never see... Allora,
ma sei tu che non capisci.
I thought that we then take the cime di rape out and cook the pasta. No, 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 we now gonna put the pasta with the cime, with the broccoli in there.
Well, l'originale è questo.
È questo. So this l'originale is the original secret. Bye. Okay. Bye.
Let's
bye.
Go.
Giorgia, don't lie to me.
No, I don't.
There must be a secret in here you don't want to tell me. From the master hands straight into my hand.
Voilà.
100% you didn't know about it. That's our secret. So